Now let's create our model class for the retrofit. Go to the movie app package and create a new package called models. This is the models. Okay, inside models, I will create a class and I will name it as movie model. This is a model class. I will make a comment here. Go model class for our movies. What this class will be and for what purpose that we have created. You remember, guys, back to our movie requests here, that when we have created a request, a result is obtained by making for every movie the same properties, the popularity, the ID, the video count, and so on. Title, original title, the title, the backdrop path, the adult and poster path. If we go to the next result, we see they are in the same details, in the same order, in the same return keywords. So we are going to get these keywords and pass them into a model class that we have created. So I will make a request here for a movie. I will make it like searching for, like making latest. Okay, getting the latest. I will popular. Okay, and I'm getting here the data that I have. I need them into modeling our data. I will copy one result of my. I will copy it. I'll copy one result. Copy, and I will go. Click new here and let's analyze this. We have the popularity as a float or a double. We have vote count, video, poster path, ID, adult, backdrop path, and original. If we go to the documentations here, we see that if we click on the movies and we need to get the details for the popular, we return a request or a response. We return a response of page integer and the results. We need this. This is the important thing that we need, guys. It is inside an array and having the poster path as a string, adult boolean, as I told, these are the type of the data that we need to parse. In our case, we need to parse the title. So let's make a string for the title of the movie. We click here back to the movie and we click we create a private string called title. Okay. Now back to the JSON here that we have created, or we get it. We need to get the, not the backdrop path. I will remove this. And I will keep for the title. I will get the poster path. I will copy it. And I will create here another one, private string, and called poster path. Okay? I will create a new variable also, getting an array. This is the generate IDs. We can get it. And let me see the release date. Let's get the release date. The adult poster pass overview release date. Release date, it's important. So I will create it. Private string release _ date. And I will get the ID for this movie. So the poster pass, the video count, popularity, removing them, and adult. And I will get the ID for the movie, private string movie underscore ID. Let me check the ID type. I will go to the movie ID and it is returning an integer. So I need to make it as an integer and int. And this is the release date, the poster pass, the title. And let me check if there is something special. General, we don't need. Original title, we don't need. And the original language. And vote average, which is very important. Okay. And an overview. Overview, we are going. Okay. We are going to get it. So the vote average. I will create private string vote average, and I will create private string movie overview. Okay, let me check and the vote count, it's integer. The overview will return the string, and what else? The vote average is a number. We can parse it as number, it's a float. Okay, float, integer, string, and the other are strings. Now let's get the getters and setters for them. We need first of all the constructor, then the getters. The constructor. We click Alt plus Insert and constructor, and I will select all of these data. Okay, guys. Now I will create here the getters. Alt plus insert also, and get the getters. And here are the methods, getters methods. Okay, we don't need the setters. And I'm going just one important thing, guys. Very important note. If we need to pass the intent, the pass the details. When the user click on into the movie item, we need to this data passed to another activity. So how to make it? We use the parsable. So here implements the parsable, and I will click Alt plus insert. Alt plus enter, implement the methods, and here the describe contents and write to parcel. And we have an error still by making Alt plus enter and our parsable implementations. We have created this and we have created write to parcel. Okay, guys, so in this way we have created the model class for our activity, the app, and for retrofit. So the model class, this is a very important step for the retrofit, because it needs an HTTP service that we have created in the previous video, and in this video we have created the model class. Let's move to the next step.